get started with a look for the tension. I'm reading from Corinthians, Matthew, and John. So before we begin, you can take a comfortable seat, either cross-legged on the ground, or on a block, pillow, or chair, whichever is comfortable to you. And just take a couple deep breaths in and out. Gently close your eyelids. Keep a soft gaze. It is not rude, it is not selfish, self-seeking, it is not easily angry, it keeps no records of wrongs. It is not rude, it is not self-seeking. It's not easily angered. It keeps no record of wrongs. Just take a couple of breaths in and out. And think, is there something that is speaking to you? Something that needs work? Just know that it's okay to just gently let go. Thank you. Matthew 5, verse 46. If you love those who love you, what reward will you get? Are not even the tax collectors doing that? If you love those who love you, what reward will you get? Are not even the tax collectors doing that? Something so good. You could say that this verse is saying to love your enemies, love those who are not easy to love, those who do wrong. First John 4. First John 4 7. Dear friends, let us love one another, for love comes from God. Everyone who loves has been born of God and knows God. Just take in that special love so you can share it. As a blessing. So, first time. This is love, not that we loved God, but that He loved us and sent His Son as an anointing sacrifice for our sins. This is love, not that we loved God, but that He loved us and sent His Son as an anointing sacrifice for our sins. Just reflect on this verse. You're looking to receive this kind of love. We should share that. This is a blessing. Love is well. Dear Lord, please help us to love more like you, to love our enemies and be slow to anger. As we move on with our day, let's meditate on these blissful verses. Let it ground us as we go throughout the day. Be more watchful on how we treat others, or how we perceive ourselves to others. I am grateful to take in this daily breath and to share it with those around me. Please protect us, Heavenly Father. And forgive us if we have fell into any of these sins. We pray that you may guide us throughout the day. And we thank you for hearing us.